welcome back to my channel. So I wanted to show you guys how sometimes you're doing makeup and you make some huge mistakes and how you can kind of try to fix them. Now mind you, I done messed up so many times in this one video. First, I was going for this blue teal turquoise type color, and then I messed it up when I started going deeper. I started adding more shades of pretty much the same thing. This is when I realized I look crazy. I started adding some shades close to each other just to deepen the color that I had started out with initially. And then I'm like, let me do a cut crease, which I attempted to do. And that was going bad on its own because one was smaller, but we'll just skip over that. Then I decided to add those two colors together and put them at the end of the cut crease. That was going great, and it's only when I was editing, I'm like, I should have left it like that. However, I decided to add this color, and I thought it was lighter, but I didn't realize how dark it was until I added it in there. Shook out of my mind, so I attempted to add something like a brownish, glitterish shade to the inner part of the cut crease. Now, that shade in itself is perfect, and that's normally what I go for because it's close to my skin tone but with shimmer. So that part of the whole thing is great. I love that part. And then I decided to go in with a color that I normally use as my transition color underneath my brow bone and to try and blend out the greenish, tealish, whatever I have going on right there. And that was going terribly. you.